So this game between Toronto and Montreal, I want to show you the first goal of the game. Tyler Bozak comes down, goes in the corner, A-frames, protects the puck, looks to the middle, and he finds his man. Look to the middle for the puck, but you have to protect it. Look for the middle. Everyone should be looking. There's one man on the boards, one in front of the net. Look to the middle. So this is a play off the faceoff. Good traffic in front. The wind goes back, and he walks the blue line while three men form a perfect triangle in the front of the net. So he triangle, boom. One, two, three, there's a triangle. He's getting his shot through. As the shot comes, if the rebound comes to the side, Heyman gets it. Left, he gets it. But we have one man high. It's perfect placement of a triangle. This one's just for you to see what happens when you take the puck in and people back away. As they back away, this is just easy for him.